You know, we get to do a lot of traveling around, and whether you're on the road in the States or out of the country, and you like to fish or hunt or whatever it might be, there's something that I've started to be a lot more cognizant about, and that's safety. Mitch and I are down here in Mexico, and we have this thing packed with gear. But when it comes to safety, you know, there's a few things that a guy should really consider having, and that's a first aid kit. I'm gonna bring this sucker because you just never know what might happen, you know. And it's something so innocent as even just like dropping a fish on a guy's foot. You know, Mitch boat flipped the fish and the thing shook as it came off. You know, the thing happened to land into my foot. And so that happened right then and there, not a big deal. But it's what happens after that, you know, the fin breaks off in your foot. It's just always those little dumb incidents that happens. So I've been spraying this on every day as soon as it happened, and it's a couple days later. Thankfully, it's not an issue, but it's just something to keep in mind. You know, there's all kinds of stuff in here because you never know when you might need it. It's just a little extra precautionary because when you're out on these remote areas, you know, you're a long way away from any medical attention. So this can hopefully help you through and or just get you by until you can actually get to a hospital if need be.